The three-game series between the Troy Trojans and the Arkansas Little Rock Trojans got off to a slow start thanks to an hour-and-a-half rain delay on Friday night. But once the rain stopped, Troy starting pitcher Tanner Hicks heated up. Hicks outdueled preseason Sunbelt Pitcher of the Year Chance Cleveland as both pitchers threw complete games. It was Hicks's 9 strikeouts that gave Troy the nod in Game 1, 2-1.
He was up against the preseason Pitcher of the Year who absolutely manhandled us at Little Rock last year. And I told him before the series, he's going to have to go toe-to-toe with this kid, and he did. And we got the big 2-1 win on Friday night.
I got a great defense behind me, great catcher in Brandon Brown. And, you know, I just had a lot of confidence that our offense would come through when the time came.
There were a total of 7 hits in Game 1's pitcher's duel, but in Game 2 on Saturday, there were a combined 19 hits. Troy had 2 monster innings on the day, scoring 7 runs in the 4th inning and 5 runs in the 8th inning. The play of the game came from center fielder Ollie Knowles, who blasted a pitch over the right field wall for the first Grand Slam Knowles has ever hit, and the first for Troy in over 2 years. Troy took the series from UALR 14-6.
Like I talked to him before Saturday's game, I said, hey man, it's time to play, it's time to go. Get your mojo back, man. Let's go, let's get it rolling. And he came up with a big game.
At first, I was going up there just to get a good pitch to hit, try to hit up the middle, try to score a run. It was a good feeling because it was a good crowd, and it was just 2-0, bases loaded, and I was just trying to help my team out with a win.
Troy swept UALR on Sunday behind a 3-hit, 1-earned run pitching performance from Ryan Sorcy, and 10 runs scored on 14 hits from the Trojan offense, giving Troy the 10-5 victory.
Today, Championship Sunday, so we was coming in knowing that we needed to win today in order to put ourselves in a good position to try to win the conference later on.
Any sweep for in any conference is big, and with us climbing to the top of the league, it's huge gaining a game on everybody.
Taylor Burke, Troy, Trojan Vision Sports.